Beautiful people, you're welcome back again to my YouTube channel. I am Confidence, a mommy vlogger based here in Abuja, Nigeria. If today is your first time seeing my pretty face, you're highly welcome. Please relax and enjoy this video. And for my returning subscribers, may God bless each and every one of you wherever you're watching me from. Thank you so much. You know why I'm laughing? My birthday is on the corner, 4th April. This small as in wine is going to add plus one on 4th of April 2021, and I'm actually looking older than my age. It is well. Anyways, this topic today is actually funny, but is one of the reason I am laughing, like seriously. So we are going to be talking about the power of onions, the spiritual power of these two red onions. Like, I'll watch a lot of videos Jesus, I have been laughing like so my dear. So guys, I've been laughing like seriously because some of us, I don't just know, but let me just like clear some things, because a lot of my viewers come to me and tell me, some even tell me that they nearly burned their house after watching some people's video, what they asked them to do using onions. So I just want to come and clear the air, the benefit, the spiritual benefits of onions. You see, are you staying in a compound whereby you feel like there's snake there, or you saw a snake in your compound and maybe one thing or the other, the thing just went and hide inside something? You see this red onions, please remove this one, remove it and cut it into two. Slice it as if you can cut it into two if you have many onions. But if you don't have many onions, you slice it as if you are using it to cook rice. You go and put it on at the edge of that places that the snake went and hide. The smell of onions will pursue them away. Are you always constantly having attack, spiritual attack in the dream, and you don't know what to do? My dear, before you go to bed, cut small of onions, red onions like this, and chew it. When you chew it, you go to bed. You will sleep like never before. Even if you're having a spiritual attack, like witch always attacking you in the dream, suppressing you, pressing you down in the dream, please, if you can put these onions, cut it like twice, cut it like into two, put one inside your room. When it dries, because now we are in dry season, when it dries, you just throw it and place another one in your room. This is undiluted palm kernel oil. It works together with this red onions. This palm kernel oil, this black palm kernel oil, it is a very powerful oil. Now, some of us, we don't know about it. Onions, I saw a video that somebody was telling people that onions, I don't know if it is, where did I even see that video? I don't know if the video, I saw the video here on YouTube. I can't really remember where I saw the video. That if you want to bring your man back or your woman back, you now go and use onions and bring the man back. Please, how many of you that have, most of you that have tried those remedies, how many of you have received your husband or your wife back? Please let me know under the comment section, so that I can also recommend this for some people I know that might be interested in doing the remedy. Why are we deceiving people? Onions will now bring back your husband, your lost husband, your lost fiancé or fiancée. Onions will now bring your wife back. to the best of my knowledge, what onions does spiritually and physically. Onions is meant for cooking. Onions is meant to pursue snakes. If you are staying in a compound where there's a lot of snakes, use onions and pursue them. Slice it. Snakes hate the scent of onions. Spiritually, it will definitely leave that place immediately. If it has children there, before you know it, they will pack and go somewhere else. Constantly putting onions there. If you find out that the one you have poured there is not really active again, the scent have go. The scent is no more there. Put another onions. You see what I am saying? That snake will leave that premises. That is number one thing onions does spiritually. Another spiritually work onions does in our life is basically winch. It produces winch. If you don't sleep well in the night because of the pressing down from the enemies, if you don't sleep, if you dream and you cannot remember your dream, sometimes even if you want to dream a good dream, you can chew onions, use one table of palm kernel oil, rub all over your body, like bring one tablespoon of palm kernel oil, you use it small, you'll be rubbing it all over your body, use it as your cream and go to bed. Do not pack all of them and put on your body so that it will not go and spoil your duvet or your bed sheet. Just small, rub it on your body, rub it on your eyes, use it and do sign of the cross. This palm kernel oil you are seeing, use it and do sign of the cross. Then bring another one and drink it. As you are drinking it, you are telling God, this is exactly what I want to see in the dream. If there is any lost person that you've missed a lot, you have not been seeing the person, like me, if I want to see my father, or if I really want to communicate with my father, this is what I do. I drink this thing. Before I drink it, I will say, God, I really want to see my father. And I want to talk to my father. In that dream, that day, I will see my father. My father will come. I will talk to my father. I will tell my father how it is with me. But this onions is for basically for you to pursue witches away in your room, in your dream. Those ones that will come and be pressing you down in your dream will not come again. Those ones that will come and be attacking you in your dream, when you chew, I didn't say you should chew all the onions. So even if it is small, cut small and chew onions. Use one tablespoon of palm kernel oil. Drink and go to bed. Before you drink this palm kernel oil, make sure you have chewed onions. And as you are chewing it, you are making your intention known to God Almighty, not me, confidence. Are you getting me? This is the only thing I know that onions does. If you do another thing, you're on your own. This video is for people that come and complain to me. They nearly burned their house because they were doing what they saw on YouTube. I am not saying you should not do what you are, because what works for confidence might not work for you. So you can also try, but try with caution so that you don't go and burn your Obodoyibo house. Yes, sometimes we do talk about serious stuff, then we laugh about it because problem no they finish. We can't kill ourselves. Are you getting me? You take this one, you chew it, you rub this one on your body with one tablespoon of it. You rub it from your use first and do the sign of the cross. Then you rub it on your body, all of your body. Then you rub on your eyes, just a little like this. You just rub on your eyes. Whatsoever that you want to see that day, you rub on your eyes. If you are the type that doesn't sleep in the night because of the pressing down or the attack from the enemy or which is surrounding you, do this thing. You will find out that you will sleep like never before. Honestly, you will sleep like never before. You will sleep and wake up like a lion. I am telling you. Okay, I don't have any idea that onions can bring your lost man or your lost woman. I never heard about it. So if you are trying what you see online, do with caution. Okay, and this one, make sure you have it. Every living being is supposed to have this palm kernel oil in the house. Okay, if you are a woman and you have children, not only your children, if you are a woman and your husband is always going out and coming back, have this thing. Okay, it works a lot. You know, I've not talked about palm kernel oil for so long. I know why I have not, because each time I drop video, give the video a month or 2 months, you will see it will escalate in those people that call themselves spiritual people. So that's why I do more of talking these days, or sometimes I'll just pray for my followers. That is why. Okay, then when you now chat me privately, we will talk one-on-one. I'm that friendly, honestly. I am that friendly, because this life, it have no meaning. Okay, please, if you are doing whatsoever you are doing, this old onions, it pursues snake. It is for which you. That's the only thing I know about onions. Any other thing, I wash my hand, wash my leg, run, I come out. Okay, thank you if you have watched me up to this point. My name still remain confident. Please, if you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, what are you waiting for? Subscribe, join the family, let's grow together, and I will see you in my next video. But for now, remain blessed, stay safe. Bye. I love you guys.